Hey, what's up, guys? Animedude back again, and, alright, now that I've, figured out what I've done in this world so far, I went back and found my other supply crates, and now we're going to, do the decorating I thought I told you guys about. I want to sing the picture. A what? Why'd you do that? You're being a bitch. Damn it. There we go. There we go. Awesome. All right, that's good. Hold on real quick. Save. All right. Now, let's see here. Equipment. Where are you? There you are. Okay, I got your equipment. Now you go here. Now, okay, we got all of our gear and equipment ready to go. We got a bow. So if we get fucked, we're okay. Because I played earlier and I got fucked by zombies. So now we go back out to the outdoor area. Where we found that wonderful little spot. I got raped by a spider and a creeper while I was trying to travel back over here for this video. See if the crater's still here. Yep, the crater from the creeper's still here. The infinite fire still burning? Yes, the infinite fire is still burning. And it has killed cows and chickens. Oh my god, this thing is awesome. It's just a random monster killer. This shit just spawns out in the middle of nowhere. Alright, there's our cave. Now, I'm gonna be a little smart here. So we have a big open area right here. I'm gonna build something. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna build something now. Let's see here. I guess this will do. What are you doing? I'm building a temporary dwelling. To you. There we go. Let's see here. Now I just collected some dirt so we can build our temporary home. I just realized I'm going into a cave with fucking paintings. What am I going to do with paintings? Fighting the lag. Damn Cam Studio. Hell yeah, and the guy who mentioned Camtasia, Camtasia makes my computer lag worse. Remember, Acer Aspire 1, not the best computer in the world. The little Atom Core processors having to pain in the ass trying to loop all this at once. Alright. temporary dwelling. Oops. Well, I gotta do that anyways, I guess. No! Okay. Great. Alright, now that we got that taken care of, let's cut this shit down. This is if I end up getting out here and I have nothing to use for equipment or anything. I have a little storage home. I'm not gonna go too extreme with this. This is just a backup location. Okay, now let's take that wood I collected, drop it in here. You guys get the fuck out of there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 2, 3. Okay. There we go. And we have doors. Oh, fuck. And that works. Well, maybe not. Sorry, I get claustrophobic. There we go. That'll fuck that up. Okay, never mind on that one. There we go. Make it feel like home. It is now officially cave diving time. So let's take the one on the right first. Or the left. Yeah, right. Because it's an upwards moving cave. Boy, branching paths. Got a feeling this one's going to be a dead ender. Maybe not. Okay. Whoa. this fucking pit. Let's not go that way yet. Not ready to die just yet. And of course, dead end. Okay, so this one is a bottomless pit. Keep that in mind. Bottomless pit this way. You scared me for a second there, Piggy. You get for scaring me? You get a hug. No. You die. By bow and arrow. Where the hell am I now? I thought I was getting out of the caves. Just entered another one. Double tap. Hey! Come here. Okay, that's it for that one. Another dead end. Fuck, how do I get out of here? Well, my game's starting to lag, so I'm gonna cut this one here. We'll see how far this goes.